Harry Anderson was born on October 14, 1952 in Newport, Rhode Island, USA as Harry Laverne Anderson. He is an actor and writer, known for Night Court, 1984, Dave's World, 1993, and Mother Goose Rock, En Rhyme, 1990. He has been married to Elizabeth Morgan since 2000. He was previously married to Leslie Pollock.